Yes, believe it or not, it wasn't so long ago that people were admitted to the hospital and stayed for a carpal tunnel release, but now it's an outpatient surgery, generally takes under a half an hour. People go home the same day.